dream. It's only a dream. I can make it. Talk to Sabinian. At this hour, he's probably in the library. One day, I'll be man enough to finish this letter. The ritual hall has been locked since my initiation ceremony. Mabel, have you seen Sabinian?
He was in the library downstairs like an hour ago.
Okay, thanks.
Wait a minute. I heard screams coming from your room. A nightmare again?
No, I'm sorry. I don't want to talk about it. I need light to get anything done in here. Sabinian said that these were the masks belonging to the slain cult members. Only he wouldn't say what killed them. A representation of Lauv Abrak, the lustful god. Perhaps one day we will have some understanding of his nature. I have no idea how to open that. This could have thousands of combinations. What am I even doing here? I'll never open it without the right combination. enlightened, Savinian.
Ah, I was just thinking about you. Amazing night, isn't it?
Yes, it is. I've seen it for myself.
What is it seeing?
I dreamed of the land of ecstasy again. Once more, I stepped into Lustga. Only this time, it felt like I was really there. Something injured me during the vision. I don't even know how to describe it. I woke up, and this is still on my hand. Did you know this could happen?
On your path to ecstasy, you shall leave marks of blood. So says the Book of Lassie. Once you learn to accept it, a world of new experiences shall lay open before you. Cherish how sublime and beautiful this pain is.
With that said, what shall we do next?
The summer solstice is now upon us. Come, let us use this extraordinary night. This is a wonderful chance to drive your psyche even deeper into the land of eternal ecstasy. Master Theodore has opened the ritual hall. He is preparing a rite in which you too should take part.
All right, let's do this.
It's good to hear that scene. Surely Master Theodore is already waiting for you in the ritual hall. He will guide you through the rite.
All right, I'll talk to him. I'll see you later, Sabinian. And thank you.
Good luck.
Beyond the gates of our universe swirls Lustga. In the face of the absolute truth, its light is the only way.
Maybe I'm going crazy. Master Theodore?
Welcome, Seeing. I have long awaited this moment.
What exactly does the ritual involve?
You will ingest this concoction that I have spent a good while perfecting, while our companions chant a prayer to the lustful god himself, Lav Abrark. And then... Are you prepared?
Yes, I am ready to take part in the ritual.
All right then. We are still in need of two crucial items. Bring them to me, please, and I will be able to finish the preparations. Aside from my herbal extract, we will also need the Goblet of Passion. It has always been with us in those essential moments.
Where can I find the herbal extract?
In my old workshop in the attic, behind the Room of Delights. You will find a vial full of powder. The label is easy to recognize. There is a lunar symbol on it.
Where can I find the Goblet of Passion?
The Goblet of Passion is kept secure within the tabernacle in the dining room. You need to know the combination to unlock it. In my room, you will find a small round glass with the combination marked on it.
Thank you. I'll be back as soon as possible.
Good. Take the glass piece from my room, but don't you dare touch anything else. Here is the key.
Thank you, Master Theodore.
I am waiting.
I thought Master Theodore would be living in the lap of luxury. Smells like herbs in here and like something else I don't want to know. I guess this must be Theodore's old workshop. Let me think for a sec. A few more moves and I got it. I have the combination right here. This shouldn't be too difficult. Christopher, think! What the fuck?
Surprised. You new here or what?
Why, yes. I am, actually. And who are you?
I'm from the Scarlet Lodge. We are, you know, your enemies.
Enemies? We have enemies?
Mortal enemies. They put me in here to die, so what would you call that relationship? If you don't free me, it'll be a matter of two.
Don't be ridiculous. I'm sure you're here for a reason, and I don't think anyone will harm you. They are good people. If you cooperated, Sabinian would release you.
So you get to play the good cop around here, huh? Nice show, chump. Only a cult of ecstasy halfwit could think it would work. I will cooperate with your corpse when these bounds loosen up.
You're agitated. I think I should go.
Agitated? You fucking cunt! I'm dying here! Fuck you! Fuck you all! Death awaits the cult of ecstasy, and what death it will be, you will envy me dying in the cell. Thank you.
If you have both of the items, place them next to the bowl on the table. As you can see, everybody is already waiting. You did great seeing. Now it's my turn. Lavabra, Ivluska. Drink my potion, seeing. Experience the land of eternal ecstasy.